Speaking of football, we were talking combine.
I can't touch the field.
Okay. Well, we gave you the choice. I said, hey, if you just had
Paul,
to pick
what
one.
Combine event would you do? And you said the vertical jump, where you got to hit the little fins and see how.
That's the worst thing you could have picked.
It's the first thing that popped in my head.
So you take it back. Okay. You take it back? You didn't take it back.
Like, Josh, I felt it's your strength late. Before. You could kill a man with your bare hands.
Yeah, I could definitely could.
You've got grizzly paws. So
should we use Paul as an example?
This is the thing. Josh has an incredible grip, but Paul doesn't feel pain. Do you remember? We've already done this.
Josh stabbed you with a pen, remember?
Juggernaut met the blob, the immovable object versus the unstoppable force. Not calling either of you a
Paul
blob, it's a Marvel
feel pain
character.
Because his leg got smushed, and I think that messed up his pain receptors.
Yeah. It made it better.
It like cinched off your ability to feel pain, like Renard from 007. So I think Josh would probably kick ass at the bench press. I saw you do the thing, Scott, that a one winning drive when Jarrett Johnson taught us to play football. And he was actually complimenting your ability to run routes. What's the thing where you're going back and forth with the cones? What's that again?
It's called the shuttle.
The shuttle. I think you're doing the shuttle. I think you're succeeding with the shuttle. I saw you cut.
No, I'm fat and slow. I would catch the balls. I like balls when they're coming at my face.
Huge fan of balls. Okay, big, big fan of balls.
All right, so let's see if you can jump and touch the ceiling.
Okay, so why don't you make your way over there?
How tall are you?
I used to be 6'1", but I shrank, so I think I'm 6 foot now.
And that's what happens when you lose a limb.
When you get old.
You're going to want to go to Livewire right now.
Wait, touch the ceiling?
Go over there. See the vent? See the fan?
Oh, this fan?
Yeah. Okay, before you do, what type of leg do you have on today?
He's got his blade leg.
Okay, you got the blade leg. Please don't hurt yourself.
I've got the middle leg in. It's not the walking leg.
And you can't
leg.
Take
it's
a step. You have to be standing still.
Why not?
Because that's not how they do it in the combine.
Do they do that? I don't know. I think.
Please. Here he goes.
He's going to touch it. I got to open it.
Oh!
That's the bet. Touch the drop ceiling. That comes down 2 inches.
He's winded.
Why don't we do the fan?
So
well, that was just touch the ceiling.
Touch the ceiling. Touch the ceiling.
Yes, you could. Another 2 inches.
Do it.
Jump.
Sign him up. Sign him up.
DaCosta.
Let's go.
Bashotti. Harbaugh. What's up? You don't even need to go to the combine. We got to pick one right here.
Dude.
Look at you. You even got purple on.
That's my dude. That's my dude.
Just remember, too, that's not with the running leg.
Wait, what? That's not the. You got a new.
I have a new one. I have the softball leg.
What's the softball leg?
You don't. You guys know. I got a new running leg. It's freaking awesome.
Is that the one that's got servos in it and stuff like that?
No, that was the walking leg.
No. It's the new running leg.
One that had the motors was the walking leg.
That's old.
That's what we're talking about. So that there's a
new. I have a new running
leg. Blade leg.
Yeah.
I don't think, did we know that?
Do you have like an arsenal? Like, you know when the Punisher goes back to his hideout and he opens up the cabinet and it's just filled with machine guns?
Well, let's ask him, how many legs do you have?
Four.
Oh!
Why did you get a new one? Because
or a new blade leg?
Because the...
Is there like a shelf life for the... I mean, you know what I mean?
Do they expire like mayonnaise?
I think the
how many hours or miles you get out of a leg
or
something?
Yeah,
I think the spring load in this leg kind of wears after a while because the metal gets older. But the new running leg is basically everything, all the weight is distributed. I have my leg sits in the front, all the weight is absorbed in the back.
And that's right, bolts onto the back. Oh, and it broke.
Correct. Remember that?
Now I remember.
Do you keep it on when you're intimate? The leg stays on. Looks at her and says, no,
by the way,
the leg stays on.
I'm getting a new leg now for walking.
A sex leg.
That is going to, I don't need a sleeve to wear over top anymore. It's going to actually suction on where
Hell
I don't
yeah.
even have to wear a sleeve anymore. I don't even need anything like
That's
that.
That's so cool.
Wait, did you meet your wife before or after?
Before.
Before?
During
the accident.
I met my wife. I asked her out.
She was on the dock.
I asked
you, what do you mean during?
She was the one.
Oh, God,
she
that
was
hurts.
The one.
Will you go out with me?
She was the
I
one
feel
that
bad
ran me over.
For him. His leg got crushed. I had to go to IHOP.
No, so.
But that's what I'm trying to get at. Wait.
So I asked her out the night or the of the day I got hurt, and she was going to say no, and then I got hurt that day.
You asked her out the day?
Yeah.
What, the morning of the?
Yes.
Really?
Oh,
and then later on that day, you
goods.
Got.
Yes.
So then she went on a pity date with you?
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh.
Not a pity date. She, like, came and visited me in the hospital.
That's loser. A weird wrinkle.
You're a loser.
Jeez.
Yeah, did she only marry you and she feels bad for you?
Maybe.
I guess I got to go out with this guy now. I guess this counts as like a make-a-wish. Is this a tax write-off if I go out with
him? No way she could say no.
No way. She's not this. She's not this. But what a bitch. If she was to go, not anymore.
Yeah. Oh, no.
I actually only wanted him for his legs. And now that there's half as many, I'm out. What an angel. What a sweet woman.
Yeah. You got a good one.
There you go.
You got a great one there, Paul.